Cassie, can you put that back in the deal? Is that for Jacobs? Huh? Can you say hi to Jacob? He's coming. Come say hi to Jacob.
Okay.
Just look right here and say hi, Jacob. Hi, Jacob. Can you say hi? Don't put that in your mouth because Momo's going to make his thing with it.
Why?
Because he has to have a pretty. Can you say hello to Jacob?
Hi, Jacob.
Hi, Jacob. Good. Say, come in. Come home. Come home.
Come home.
Come home. Okay. Say bye-bye.
Okay.
Hi.
Hi.
Can you stand up and show Jacob your belly?
Mother, I want to
Well, Jacob wants to see. Ooh, that was a good, strong, long one. It was plus 114. It was plus 114, and then it lasted.
Do y'all have Benadine bottles here? Do y'all do that method?
Still waiting.
Yeah, we only put Benadine in it.
One more.
One person here. Hi, Jacob.
He's got long eyelashes. Look at that. Okay. I can see he's all bundled up, nice and toasty warm.
Hard to know what to think about him.
So, I want you to go really easy. But this is a spot. I'm just saying.
Stick up in Momo.
Look at Jacob. You're with Momo. Hi.
Well, they have to catch up to you. So, you need to.
Say hi to the world.
I'm carving. Yeah.
See, beautiful.
Because you'll pay for it. And it's not worth it.
It's very beautiful.
Nine and a half. It's not worth it. Trust me.
20 and a half inch long. It's beautiful.
Everyone, my grandbabies have been that beautiful, but both my babies
But you're biased, so I don't believe you. I know, because see, I'm not biased. I don't know anybody, and I can say this one is wonderfully cute, and this one is beautiful.
Say, I'm so glad my lips went down. I thought I was going to have fat lips for a long time.
Pardon me?
The first thing his daddy said was, look at his lip.
Oh, Dad, don't be so picky.
His lips were big.
Hey, Tammy. Do you have a baby book with you? Do you have one?
No, I don't think we've gotten
one. I have a sticker book, but it's a calendar.
You have a baby book?
No, I haven't bought one yet. Third baby.
I know.
before she leaves, I'll put this in.
Oh, okay.
Sometime while you're here. And you must be here for it. Meanwhile, because I don't want you to miss out, tonight I'll put them here.
Okay.
That'd be great. Y'all give me that too?
Yeah.
I'm afraid you'll forget.
Okay, no worries.
And all that stuff down there is ours.
It grows so fast, honey. And you know what? You don't do it with the third one.
I know.
Yeah.
And this is his new picture. Yeah, first pictures. And if you get them and you don't like them, because you don't get to see them ahead of time, if you get them and you don't like them, you don't have to keep them and send them back.
Okay.
There's all the different packages in there.
Okay.
Would you sit down and relax, Mom?
Good. Can I hold him?
Yes.
Mama's gonna...
Tell her no and just see what she does.
You've been waiting.
I know she has.
I'm singing the Baby Jacob song.
Baby Jacob, Baby Jacob.
Well, I'm here.
Good.
We're gonna take our Baby Jacob home. Cassidy's gonna come see her Baby Jacob. Alice is coming to see his Baby Jacob. And you're gonna come stay with Mom.
The last latest hour that the phone's gonna be right through.
I think it's like on third.
Alex, what do you think of Baby Jacob?
Now push that button, don't touch
it. Huh? What do you think?
Oh,
Alex. Is he cute? Is he? Good. You gonna hold him in a minute? Good. Who are you talking to, Cassie?
Bye-bye.
Cassie, where's your baby Jacob? Where's baby Jacob cat, Alex? Cassidy?
Daddy? Daddy? Uh-huh.
Don't talk like a baby. Don't talk like a baby. Be a big boy. What's your name? Huh? What's your friend's name in the bathtub with you? Who's your cousin? What's her name? Huh? Amy. Amy, what's your friend's name in the bathtub with you?
Amy, who is that? You're Amy, but who is that?
Yes, that's right. That's Cassidy. What are you girls doing?
Huh?
What are you girls doing? Are you taking a bath? Huh? Are you taking a bath? Are you? Will you be pretty and clean? Huh? Are you going to be pretty and clean?
Oh, it was.
Hi, Sugar.
Can you sing Twinkle Twinkle?
How are you doing, honey? Can you sing Twinkle Twinkle, girls?
Sing it, Amy. Go for Cassidy.
Bye.
leave preschool first?
Just sit down. Just a second.
Good girl. Okay, Allie, sure. Good day. Huh? Are you feeling fine? Have you not been feeling real good, Alex? What's been the matter, son? Your throat's been hurting. Who came to see you today? Aunt Carolyn and Uncle Joe? Mm-hmm. And who's their little girl? Amy?
Amy.
Hi, girls. Can y'all sing Jesus Loves Me?
Jesus loves me.
This I know. Jesus loves me, this I know. The Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong.
Yes,
Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so. Amy, can you do your Miss America wave in the bathtub? Someday we may have to show this on camera.
Amy, wave it, like Carol.
Amy.
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 Wave it at Carol. Look.
Look.
Look at Aunt Carol.
Amy. Amy.
Amy.
Amy.
Amy.
What?
Now
just a minute.
Wave it at Carol.
Do your Miss America wave. Yes.
Wave it. Look. Look. Amy, look. Amy.
Amy Borden Vanoy.
Amy.
Look at that, Carol. Wave at her like this.
Do the Miss America wave.
Wave at her like this. There you go.
That a girl. What?
What are you doing?
Just trying to see what you're doing. What are you doing?
Right here.